Coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Call it another chapter in a soap opera season. And this weekend, in As the Puck Turns, the Comets trading disgruntled forward Mickey Lang to Orlando for David Rutherford and future considerations. Lang saying he didn't want to play here. All right, that's fine. Turns out neither does Rutherford.
That's a problem.
Yep. Rutherford saying he will not report to the Comets. Instead, he plans to sign with a CHL team, likely Arizona. Now, it means the Comets traded the ECHL's leading goal scorer in Lang and could receive very little in return. Still, with Lang gone and the unhappy Mike Vaskovo suspended, the Kings say they're still better off.
The guys we have in here want to be here, and I'm seeing some more some things in the room that guys are staying positive in situations where it's hard to be positive. I think that's a plus for this team going forward.
You know, luckily I think I see the guys coming together and we have each other's back in here. And, you know, I think we believe in the group. It's just a matter of starting to bury some of our chances and, you know, starting to put some wins together. Because as much as you like the guys in the room, if we don't start winning, it's not going to be the same guys forever.
You know, there's some frustrated guys in there right now, and but we got to push forward. And that's the only way you can handle adversity is the work that you put in. And how committed you are to being more detailed in the next game.
Comets play their annual New Year's Eve game tomorrow night at home against Toledo.